is added. When mixed and crushed, these ingredients bind and thicken to form a permanent paint. While the rise of oil paint is associated with the Renaissance as 7th century Afghanistan, but there's one key reason this paint hasn't ever been cheap. Pigments cost a lot of money.
So in a good oil paint, you're going to be looking for a high pigment loading and a good quality pigment in that.